Hey, everybody. It's John from Goldfinger, and I'm checking in with my weekly animal rights report. Protests have been going great. Actually, in Portland, the guys in Good Charlotte were just across the street, and then Billy came and joined in the protest with us for the whole thing, pretty much. It was awesome. But things are really good. I've been talking with kids about veganism every night, and, it's so great to see, people just kind of wake it up to these hard facts, that happen, these factory farming, the cruelty that happens with factory farms and stuff, and, people make the, I can see it in their eyes when they make the connection between what they're eating and, that they're actual animals, that have feelings just like, we do, and tour's great, audiences are rad, it's all good stuff. We're going to Phoenix tomorrow, and should be a great protest there, and a great protest out there in San Diego the day after. And I know we're making a difference. I guess the KFC's sales have declined like 18% since we've been doing these protests. So I know it's starting to take effect, and corporate's got to be hearing about it. So it's awesome. So hopefully I'll see you guys at these protests. Bye.
End of message.
Sorry.
Attached message.
Hey, everybody. It's John from Goldfinger, and I'm checking in with my weekly animal rights report. Protests have been going great. Actually, in Portland, the guys in Good Charlotte were just across the street, and then Billy came and joined in the protest with us for the whole thing, pretty much. It was awesome. But things are really good. I've been talking with kids about veganism every night, and, it's so great to see people just kind of wake it up to these hard facts, that happen, these factory farming, the cruelty that happens at factory farms and stuff, and, people make the, I can see it in their eyes when they make the connection between what they're eating and, that they're actual animals, that have feelings just like, we do, and tour's great, audiences are rad, it's all good stuff. We're going to Phoenix tomorrow, and should be a great protest there, and a great protest out there in San Diego the day after. And I know we're making a difference. I guess the KFC's sales have declined like 18% since we've been doing these protests. So I know it's starting to take effect, and corporate's got to be hearing about it. So it's awesome. So hopefully I'll see you guys at these protests. Bye.